back to after the match, and far after the match, I already knew I made a mistake, and it was something really, really stupid.
From having a 2 years darts ban, to participating at the PDC Darts World Championship in Alexandra Palace, London. The greatest ever darts comeback, Wessel Nijman.
The players. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Wessel Nijman.
The very talented Dutch darts player had a great darts future. He immediately won on the PDC development tour at the age of 20 in Hildesheim, Germany. This gave him faith in his darts skills.
Wessel Nijman's darts career ran like a train, everything went smoothly. Until the most controversial darts tournament ever was organized. Namely, the PDC Icon of Darts 2020. This was played at home and is still known to this day as the Darts Match Fixing Walhalla.
17.
Including Wessel Nijman, during a match between David Evans and Wessel Nijman, unusually large amounts were bet on the sports bookmakers. This led to an unsustainable situation for Wessel. He immediately admitted that he lost on purpose and was banned for 2 years. He felt guilty for his family, friends and supporters. He converted this emotional period into a greater motivation to show the darts world who the real Wessel Nijman is. On his comeback, he made an unbeatable impression and won the NDV tournament 2023. He played phenomenally, with incredible averages. He continued this line in the development tour and secured his second development tour victory at PDC DT6 in Wigan. He is currently ranked third in the order of merit and will most likely qualify for the PDC World Championship. What a comeback!